hole somewhere. There's this place, Perky Pantry. Oh my god, they have the best Philly cheesesteaks in the world. Of course. I kinda like it.
What?
the wrong way. See no signs. I think God is telling me to go back into the water. See nothing. Whoops. Give me a chance. Oh, found it. Never mind. Sorry. snowiest.
Care not to set anything on fire.
Fine.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the god.
I'm probably right back where I started. That's fine. I discovered it. I was watching the show Misery Index. Oh my gosh, some crazy stuff on there. There's a guy that had his, like, nasal issues or whatever, and a tooth was growing in his nose. Sure, I want a Philly cheesesteak right now. I can tell you that. Sup?
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
To receive the blessing of Talos, you have only to pray at the altar. Talos, who in life was known as Tiber Septim, united Tamriel and founded the Empire. He was rewarded for his deeds by being joined with the Divines in eternal glory, the only mortal to do so. We worship him that we might follow in his path. We can't literally join him in the heavens, but we may do our best to know them here on Nern.
Nern.
The Empire's elven puppet masters never cared much for the idea of a human becoming a divine, so the worship of Talos is outlawed. Skyrim doesn't take kindly to being told what to do, and to try and forget Talos, well, they may as well ordered us all to cut off our ears. Like anyone, a crisis will push them towards devotion. I've been seeing a lot of the Shatter Shields since they lost their daughter. Hilevi Cruelcy comes in a lot, but I haven't seen her husband here in years. Ulfric prays for strength. I speak to Captain Lonelygale, but he doesn't spend much time here. Too busy.
Too busy.
Blessings of Arke be upon you.
I've spent my life serving Talos. I don't plan to stop now, no matter what the Empire says.
This place is boring. My goodness.
What is it?
You're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
I can't stop thinking about a cheesecake. Or, I mean, cheesesteak. Sounds good.
Best offense.
What are you? Not happy? What do you want to Really? I don't want to kill you, I just want to pet you. No. What's up, buddy? Oh, you have to go. Dude, what am I doing? Is this place? Knows it. I think I'm gonna go get me a blue cheese steak. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna go get some food. I'll probably be back on in 5 hours.
Thank you. You're out of your mind if you think I'm gonna climb this freaking mountain. Ain't gonna happen. I need a pickaxe. Why is my controller shaking? Oh, as long as I'm not looking, I can move up. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know there's a dragon. I know. Yo, I seriously need to eat. I'm so hungry right now. Alright. Say bye, pig. I might be back on a little bit later, but... Peace out. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your weekend. And I'll be back on soon. Peace.